No. So yeah, I lost my car, but we have something to fix that.
I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
You better give me the best car I have, buddy, because I want either a choice or something. That's not a car! That's a motorcycle!
Here you go! I hope this is good enough.
No, it's not! I have a pretty expensive car that I just bought, and you bring me this piece of shit. Oh, I thought these cars over here were quite good, but they're not special. Alright, anyway. Missions. What do we have besides call Jackie? Only call Jackie. Well, let's call Jackie then.
Roland,
that's
how's
Roland.
It going?
No.
Got any work?
No, but yeah. Another moron. Runs a massage parlor. He has lots of clients, but never seems to have my money. Go teach him a lesson.
I'm sorry, I was just talking about it. Anyway, yeah, now we have a mission that I didn't really want to do. But it's okay, because we actually are quite short on money right now, and these things give a bit of money, so that's good. Oh, come on, are you joking? Oh, it's so funny when that happens. What are you doing? Oh, only one more for an upgrade, nice. There's another clothing store here, and this one is probably not as expensive as the one we tried before. So I'm gonna try my luck. Hang Sui. Because I just really want anything other than this thing. The only reason I like this one is because it gives me 10% to try out experience. But right now, I can't really be bothered anymore anyway. Yeah, I don't think we've been here yet. I like that shirt, actually. How much money do we have? 31k. That's enough. 10% melee damage. Yeah, sure, let's do that for once. Because I kind of like these. I love the chair. The black one. Oh, they don't have any... Well, I'm not going to get any bonus then, because they don't have any trousers here.
It's nice to see a man change his image.
Yeah, these are the ones that I wanted before, these sort of glasses.
Very proper.
I finally found some stuff that I really wanted. Wow, this is a lot more expensive. Oh yeah, it gives me bonus face.
Happy to serve you.
I'll have that then, because I can't see it anyway, and I don't need that.
A humble shop thanks you for your incredible business.
It takes guts to wear that.
You, sir, shouldn't have said that. Whoa. It was a guy who said that, I'm sure. I heard a guy say it, and then it's just this woman. Well, screw you, woman. Shouldn't have put up a manly voice there. Trying to disguise who you were. I knew it was you. I knew it was you all along. Anyway, what we need to look for, because I really like the look of this, actually. I like the way... I mean, the trousers look quite well with the jacket and the shoes. But I don't get any bonus from it right now, and that's a bit silly. So I should get something like the trousers that give me 10% melee bonus or damage. Because that's actually not bad at all. Since... Ooh, that could have gone very wrong. Since it usually kind of takes a long time before you kill people. And 10% is not amazing, obviously, but it'll help. It will definitely help. Also, I should have gone to the parking garage over there because I want my car. I'll go to the next one that I see, if I see one before we get to the mission anyway. Yep, there is one. Right over here. Hello, I'm looking for my car. I want my car. I just told you. There we go. Panza. You do wish you could live my life. I have a pretty good life, mate. Also, yeah, I just... Damn it. Still need the one health shrine. I could see one there, but I want one that's like close to the road, so I don't have to go too far. Sorry, sir. My mistake. There's a bunch of them over there, but oh well, too late now. Got some high speed for this car. Oh, us. No, never mind. Thought I saw. Yep, yeah, here we go. Get ready for a nice jump. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Sorry, I almost broke your car. You just keep on driving anyway, because you don't give a shit. Yeah, it told me to go this way first, so I'm gonna go this way. I'm actually gonna go over here. That works, because there's elves right here. And I'll get a nice self-upgrade. I kinda love that sound, actually. Well, that's my beat-up car over here. Probably shouldn't have done that jump, but who gives a shit? I have not really had any trouble in this game with cars, like, dying, like, exploding or whatever. Like, in Grand Theft Auto, and especially Saints Row, it takes, like, 2 bullets for your car to explode. In Grand Theft Auto, it's not that bad. But they do explode after a while, or at least break after a while. In this game, I have not had any trouble with that yet. Which is a good thing. Collect this guy's money. Please tell me it's gonna be an easy one, because I didn't really want to do this in the first place. Hello, money.
Norbert, you're behind on your payments to Roland. You need to make good today.
Fuck you and fuck Roland. I've got friends in the police department. You don't dare fuck with me. I bring the whole world of hurt down on you.
You sure about that?
You can't touch me, and you know it. So like I said, fuck you.
He doesn't look like the... Like a guy... That would say that sort of stuff, really. Vagrants. I'm not sure what that means anymore. Vagrants. Hello. Cheap bribe. 24
hey,
bucks.
You guys, wanna make a quick buck?
What we got to do?
Just be
what
yourself.
We got to do?
$10 each.
I can't be myself.
Hey, follow me.
What? $10 each. So there's two guys that
$10 Don't get greedy.
It's two guys that get ten or two complete guys, and then one guy that's only worth $4 apparently. So what am I doing now? Oh god, don't tell me he's bugged. Let's see if I can push him over there.
Hey Norbert, there we go. Brought you some customs.
Get out! Get the hell out!
Nice.
You got police protection from this?
Okay, I'll pay.
That was easy and funny. Two of them went to take a piss in the corner, and the other one was just lighting some firework. Look at that, you can actually see the guy's piss. Look at that. That's funny. It's good stuff. What do I have to do over here then? Oh, I just have to walk away. Whoa, you see, there you go, 20k for just that. That's all nice. Alright, let's do our actual mission for once. Call Jackie. Let's actually call Jackie as well.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man, good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We can go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
I can bring a car. That is the least of your concerns. Me bringing a car or not. I happen to have a pretty slick car. See, oh, I hate this road because you have to drive all the fucking way around just to get on the highway. That was a bit faster than I wanted to drive. Hold on. Hold the phone. Why is my car white? I bought it in black. I know you can change it in the garage, but I guess... Or I didn't think I had to change it every time I wanted to get it out of the garage, but I just thought of that. My car is white. Ooh. Not being racist, I am white, as you may notice in the camera. Even though the camera is pretty nice driving there, but... I mean, it just told me I could go to the middle as well. Anyway, even though the camera is pretty dark right now. What the? Oh, well, I need to drive over here, I guess. Wait, is it telling me to go back on the highway again? You gotta be joking me. Why is it... Why did it tell me to go off the highway and then back on the highway again? That's ridiculous. Anyway, while we're here, I might as well... get my car in black. Because I kind of want to get this car anyway in black. It's kind of stupid that I keep having to do that though. Maybe it saves it when... See, there's no thing to click. So I just have to do it from memory. It doesn't say like press X or press A or whatever. But maybe it will remember it now. Like since I got it out of the garage in black, maybe next time I'll get it out of the garage it'll still be black. And otherwise, it's alright. I'll just get the white car. I can't be bothered to change the colors every single time. And this time we'll stay on the highway. Because that's what we meant to do apparently. It was just because I got close to this one, it just switched or something, and then I didn't really notice it. And that was fun. Yeah, this is a good car. This is a pretty good car. I will take this car in real life. I'll have it. Even though it's a non-existent car, it's a made-up car. I'll have it. It's gonna be... I'm gonna design these cars myself. Oh, there's a statue over here. So where do you want me to go then? See, it's both possible again, but I think actually going off the highway is faster. Oh, that was a bad drift. Horrible drift, I would even go as far to say. See, that one was way not as good either. It was pretty bad. Yeah, this was the good choice to go off the highway. That was a good drift. That was a horrible drift, once again. Hey, Jackie. Get in my car.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
Okay, man. You got it.
So what's the plan?
We're going down...
to the shipyard. I'll finish a sentence for him. Hopefully they'll continue.
In a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds. Rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, it could be.
Whatever screws over 18k is good.
Maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Every time I close my eyes, I see that guy.
Damn.
Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low key. Good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that... Nothing.
What, Jackie?
So how's Jume?
Speak your mind.
She's good. I haven't talked to her in a while.
Come on, Jackie. She was your dream girl.
Yeah, I know. But maybe when we're done this job, I'll give her one of the pieces.
That's great, Jackie. You know, she'll love it.
Sure she will.
Let's wait till it gets darker.
Oh, God. Why couldn't we just go here later, then?
Put this on.
What? Oh, a mask again to make sure that they don't know who we are? Oh, okay. Just hey, I just bought some new clothes, man.
After, this? After what?
All this. I mean, not exactly cut out from anything else.
I think I'll be a cop.
Not. You always have options, Jackie.
You think so? I don't know, Way. I don't know if that's true.
Yeah, I think I'll go for a cop. Maybe undercover.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in a shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock, okay?
Oh, I think this is where I bought my new car, by the way. Try fast talking your way past any suspicious guards, of course. Nope. I don't see any guards, though. I see, like, red dots, but I don't... Can I just jump this fence? Oh, I guess there's, like, the little things on there. But did I just get past the guys over there, or... Was I never meant to speak to them? Hello.
Who's that guy?
I'm just a guy.
Who the hell are you?
Okay. Excuse me.
That was easy. Next time I'll go for 16k, see what they say then. Who the hell are you? 11k? What are you? We're 18k, whoa, that's higher than me. In that case I'm 21k. 21. Oh god, I don't want to mess with you. This guard, I can probably just skip him. Can I run? Oh, I can. Wait, I'm supposed to be down there though. Ah, right. Hello there! I didn't just come jumping from down there.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down.
I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
I thought he was gonna be like, oh, it's a joke, ah, that's funny, and then just walk away. This is my least favorite game so far, minigame. Because it's always different in every game, locking or picking locks. It's always so annoying. What are we getting here? A hand grind, come on. There we go. Meet up with Jackie. Hand grinder, I just happens to be on the table over there. You know what? I'm bored of walking. Jackie! I'm coming! Oh. Right, good parking. Even though it wasn't parking. Jackie!
What the hell?
Saying what the hell because I came driving in a fucking mini or whatever. Hello guys! I'm going to hack this guy in the back. Oh, that was good. Was I supposed to use this weapon? Or is it gonna break? I assume it's not gonna break, because I think I need it for the mission.
Yeah, fuckers!
That was fun! Okay, I guess I'm opening all of them. Oh, crap. It's the dumbest thing I could ever do. Let me guess, it's gonna be in the last one, or the third one, or something.
Shit, Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the... Wait!
What, they were just waiting in there or something? Yeah, fuck them. I need to kill this guy first. Chow, chow, chow. This is a good weapon. Meow, meow. Ah, what? I thought you were attacking Jackie. Get out of the way, Jackie. I don't want to hit you with that thing. So yeah, I'm gonna open the next one, and then fuckers are gonna come from wherever. I'm gonna open the third one, because I got a feeling it's the third one. Although it's probably gonna be random, or just the third one I open or something.
Damn it.
Eh? Try the next one, man.
No, it's obviously gonna be the second one.
Fuck
it. Hmm. What was the last one? It looked exactly the same as the other ones. How did he know it was jewelry?
Great work, man.
Oh, it's a bag. Oh, they're gonna drive the thing, aren't they? And then I have to follow them on my bike that was over there. And then... Yep. Boy, don't do the meow meow meow, it takes forever. Wish I had a car. Wish I had one of those cars. Or my own car, that'd be good. Yeah, I didn't... Crap, that's so shit. Oh god, oh god. Jackie, I'm sorry. 200 meters away. It's gonna take forever to catch up. Oh my god, I might not actually make it. Oh, okay. I just have to have him in my sight and then it's alright. I can see them still. But yeah, I'm probably gonna have to hijack them or whatever you call it. Yeah, of course, they can't be very fast. It's a van thing. A shitty one of them. And I'm on a shitty motorcycle, but still, it's better than that thing. No, not that car. What? No, get out of here. Recover. Always the same. There we go. This is my van now.
Jackie!
Jackie!
There's poop guy!
Nice.
How you like
poop
that,
guy.
Huh? Cocksucker!
Nice.
Let's go fence this stuff. It's the
what
usual
the hell?
Place. Fat Wallet Lamb Shop. Let's go.
I need a car. Yes, sir. Already unlucky one for today.
I thought that was it for me.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Damn way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back to you.
Hey, thanks, Wade. I wouldn't be here without you, man. I know it. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
She's not your fault, Wade. I'm, you know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking them, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened, they're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit, Jack.
It's okay, Wade. You don't gotta say anything. Friends, man. Friends.
What the? Am I going the wrong way? Did I miss an exit or something? Oh, I didn't even see that person. Oh, it's in here, right. Yeah, Jackie is like a really good friend in this game, so we're not gonna screw him over by turning him in or whatever. I need to follow him, but I did finish the mission already. What? Say what? Turn to game. Well, I guess that was just it.
Don't move.
Maybe not.
You're under arrest.
Oh crap.
Where are the others?
It's just me, boys. Just me.
Kendry, you piece of shit.
Unsavable guy.
Kill the cops, man. We're gonna take care of the cops. We're not gonna take care of the damn cops. Come on. Ricky, I need to talk to you. Meet me at the K bar in Soho. Damn it, I thought we were just gonna kill them cops. Damn it, Jackie. Damn it, Jackie. Damn it. Jackie. I always get on the wrong side of the stupid car. These cars are so dumb. Anyway, our main missions are just the one, I think. Intensive care. Let's see if I can find a parking garage. Because I don't like this car, but I'm going on the freeway now, so I doubt we're going to find a parking garage anywhere close. Whatever. What the hell is this music? This is such a slow car, man. That's one of those things. I think I'll actually get this one for once. Look. This is my van now. Recover. What a surprise. Oh, I forgot about that. I need to lose the damn car. Oh no, I could have killed him in one hit there. This music. Music is so good for chasing, or chase scenes, or whatever you want to call it. Come on, do the thing. Wow, that was such a bad one. Damn it, he keeps not doing the thing for some weird reason. Hey, come on, get next to me. Oh, that was two. Why is it not working? Oh, the other ones gave up apparently. Oh, there's some cars coming towards me. Yes, I lost them. Okay, it's not too far. But yeah, that music was great for chasing scenes or whatever you call it. It's pretty funny. And I also might be able to find a better car here, or maybe a parking garage to get my my own car. Because the one I was just driving was pretty shit. I'm not gonna lie. In here. It's a good song though. Anyway, done with that. What time is it? 1:15 a.m. Alright. There we go, 35,000. Oh yeah, there's my car right there. Let's get on the left side of the car for once. Never do that. I'll drive to the parking garage or whatever. Although this thing is not too bad. Look at it. Driving like a maniac in this thing. And there's a clothing store here, but I think it's one that we already tried. Oh crap, it was right here. What the? Oh. That's why I pressed the wrong button. What, I have to get out the front window? What? Oh, that was pretty cool. But yeah, I pressed the wrong button. I tried pressing Y to get out of the car, but I pressed the bash button or whatever you call it. Yeah, it's white again, but whatever. Let's go into the clothing store for a second, see what it is. What it is all about. Oh, it's one of these. Yeah, screw it. So yeah, I think I already tried this one. And I can't be bothered to do it again. Do it again. That drift, so good. Oh, I have to drive over this stupid road again. I hate this road. Because, as well as I'm learning how to drift, for some reason it just doesn't work out in these corners here. See, I always drive too hard or too fast or slow or whatever. There's always something. And this music is pretty shit. And we're in the expensive part of town again, I think. To the left, okay. Alright, we'll get this one. Ooh, not bad. Ended up on the wrong side of the road, but it was not bad. Try it again. I got slowed too much, but at least I don't bump into the walls. That was bad. That was just horrible. That was way too fast. Anyway, enough drifting, or enough talking about drifting. We're almost there, I think. Intensive care. That probably has something to do with Uncle Poe, since he's in hospital, right? I would think so. Wow, this music is very shit. This doesn't look like the place where the hospital is, though. I don't remember this much. There we go.
Are you serious?
Wait, get down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
No.
Shit.
So it does have to do with him. Please give me my own car. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Oh god. I only have a minute to get there. See, before I had 8 minutes to get 800 meters from where I was. I got a minute for 600 meters. In a really shitty street as well, with pretty nice cars driving around. Da-da-da-da. I love that. Anyway, I'll make it for Uncle Poe. Yeah, here's the, I don't remember this place again. Where the wedding was. And then here's the, hospitolo. Uncle Poe, you will not fucking die.
I don't know.
Where the
Whoa.
Fuck is Uncle Poe?
Oh, it's that guy.
He's over there.
I thought that was me for a sec, shooting that lady. Because I thought I was still wearing the jacket. I didn't know. Oh god. I don't have a gun.
Shoot my face off. For some reason I just don't see that happening.
Well, I'm almost dead. Ooh, that's not good. No, that's the doctor. Oh, there you go. What the hell? Get to the elevator. Where is Ricky? And who is... I don't remember who Ricky is.
Hey, check out that guy!
guy! He looks like one of them!
I'm gonna save one for once. Ooh. Finally saved a woman. I do have a gun. Oh god! I was reloading, you prick! Get in. Oh, I guess I can't get in the cover. Swap? Swap of what? Damn it, I can't get in the cover. Well, I guess I can get this front cover. Thanks for shooting out the window so I can hit you. Would you stop? Oh, I will slap you in the face. Oh, I guess I can use this as cover. That guy just gave me a headshot. Took like a shit ton of damage from one hit. Are you not dead yet? He's still not dead. I'm joking. He's so fat that he just absorbs all the bullet. One bullet. I got one bullet left for you, motherfucker. There you go, headshot. Alright, who wants a piece? I think I can go into slow motion if I do this. Yeah. Wow, aim is off though. Alright, I still need the gun ammo stuff. This is not gonna end well. I'm gonna stand in the corner over here. Okay! What do you want, cop? Prick cop. Oh, they have. Oh, I flashed my suit. That took a care of me. The aim is not amazing from this distance. All I can shoot them off is the flashlights. Otherwise, I have no vision. Uncle Paul, I'm coming. I need ammo. Wait, is this an automatic rifle? It seems to be. Wait, hold on. There we go. Now it seems to be. Uncle Paul, I'm coming. Don't be dead, sir.
Whoa, easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.